Wow. Look at this grill. But, so I have to be careful because there's a fire right now.